an endless and unmoving blackness. Peace, or the absence at least of terror. Now see in amongst all this space, that speck of light in the furthest corner, gold as a pharaoh's coffin. Now follow that light with your tired eyes. It's been a long day, I know, but look. Watch as it flickers and then roars into fullness and fills the whole frame, blazing a fire you can't bear the majesty of. Here is our sun. And look, see how the planets are dangled around and held in that intricate dance. There is our earth. Our earth. Its blueness soothes the sharp burn in your eyes. Its contours remind you of love. That soft roundness, the comfort of ocean and land. Picture the world, older than she ever thought that she'd get. She looks at herself as she spins, arms loaded with the trophies of her most successful time. The pylons and mines, the power plants shimmer in her still, cool breath. Now is that a smile that plays across her lips? Or is it a tremor of dread? The sadness of mothers as they watch the fates of their children unfold. In, fast, kaleidoscopic vision, the colors like drugs in your belly, churning, your skin pulled loose as a pump, shaping and tightened. Now everything's flashing in the waves and magnified as they roll up towards you in your tiniest sand. As you approach the surface, all of that peace that you felt is replaced with this furious, never known passion. You're feeling the people, the life, their faces are bright in your body. You're feeling you want to be close to them, close, because these are your species, your kindred. Where have we been? Uncurl yourself, stand up and look at your limbs, all intact. Is this what it's come to, you think? What am I to make of all this? Existence is futile. is humility. Trust is something we will never see. Till love is unconditional, the myth of the individual has left us disconnected, lost, and pitiful.